Good morning, church family. Come on, we can do better than that. Good morning, church family. It is a beautiful Sabbath because you have made the choice to worship with our Hinsdale church family. Whether it's your first time or your thousandth time here, we welcome you into our doors. Welcome to you to this home of ours. And we invite you to join us in praise and worship this morning. Isaiah 1:18, the Lord says, come, let us settle this matter. And he says he will make our sins, though they be as crimson, he'll make them white as snow. And today we have so much to celebrate because today we have a baptism. Can we say amen, church? And in that, we just celebrate that God, through his son, Jesus Christ, has died on the cross for our sins that we may be saved. And this song, it says, oh, praise the one who paid my debt and raised this life up from the dead. We invite you to please stand with us as we sing this opening song. If you stand as you feel comfortable and we'll sing this together. Jesus paid it all.
Life up from the dead. Oh, praise the that's a word that will bless your heart. I'll bring you more than a song, for a song in itself is not what you have required. You search much deeper within, through the way things appear. You're looking into my heart. I'm coming back to the heart of worship, and it's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord, for the thing I've made it, but it's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. King of endless worth, no one could express how much you deserve. You rain.
firm foundation.
Christ is my firm foundation, the rock on which I stand. When everything around me is shaking, I've never been more glad that I put my faith in Jesus. 'Cause he's never let me down. He's faithful through generations. it all.